This is so important to me because like this didn't exist when I was younger, and I actually never imagined myself as somebody in STEM because I've never been good at math. And so it's really cool getting to like, I don't know, inspire another generation of like young girls who have an interest in like the natural world and the way that the world works, and encouraging them to pursue that on their own.
My favorite science activity was going by the Blue River, and because we got to like pick up different kinds of bugs and tell the water.
Oh my goodness. We got to go look at benthic macroinvertebrates, which is like my favorite water-related activity. It's so fun watching, especially young girls who are typically like, ew, bugs, be like, ooh, bugs. And seeing that shift happen as they're like, this is gross, to like, this is really cool, and I'm learning about what's happening in my river. And so that was really, really fun. And then we also just did a mentor round robin, and that was really cool getting to hear the questions that the girls have, because to be honest, when I was their age, I definitely wasn't starting to think about a career, or if I did, I was like, I'm gonna be the president and a veterinarian and a rock star all at once. And so it's kind of cool giving them a little bit of insight.
I would encourage every girl to come up. You know, I love Keystone Science School. It's close to my heart, from our H2O outdoors program to this, I think, very unique Girls in STEM program. So yes, come up. Well, look, it's beautiful. The staff is just impeccable, very well knowledged and good at what they do. So I would encourage anyone to come up here to Keystone.
Follow your dreams and do it.